This library has changed the performance of this school. We have a number of books, very educative. These books have helped improve the standards of learning in our school. We have a book where it is called Where There's No Doctor. So in case of any injury, first aid, the teachers go for that book and they get an instant answer to any incident that has happened in the school. One day, a child was beaten by a scorpion as they were playing. Boys like discovering things, you know, they are quite curious. As they were playing, they picked some stones. So as they turned the stone, there was a scorpion underneath one of the stones. So it bit one of the boys. He came to the office running, coming to explain that, okay, I've been bitten by a scorpion, and then the others were coming, bringing him to the office. So we just came to the library, took that book Where There Is No Doctor, read about insect bite, and then we went down, we found how we can treat a scorpion bite. So after reading, we got the answer, and the child was given first aid before we took him to the hospital. The book has been of great importance because, you know, if we did not have that book, could be we had very little knowledge about insect bite, but now we are able to do, we even learned that inside that book, there are very many other first aid things that we can do to the children. This is an environment whereby there are snakes, there are also bees that, you know, we have several bees that have entered inside the rooms, and therefore you find that majority of the teachers, even the pupils, are bitten by the insects. Well, that book has been of great importance. So it's one of the most important books in the library. So these books are of great help to the pupils and the teachers alike.